It's among Seattle's most ubiquitous dishes, a part of the very fabric of the city's food culture.
Everyone eats pho. Everyone eats pho when they're sick, or when they're like something comforting, when they're really, really hungover, or transcends everywhere.
Yenvy Pham is the co-owner of Pho Bac Sup Shop in the heart of Little Saigon. She's part of what just might be Seattle's first family of pho. Her parents opened the original Pho Bac back in 1982, the very first restaurant in this now thriving neighborhood.
My parents came here and opened actually a sandwich shop on the weekends. Like all of the community come down for church or temple or grocery shopping, and they wanted something from home. And so my mom started doing pho on the weekends, and then it just took off.
Now there are several Pho Bac outposts around the city, but at Sup Shop, Yenvy and her siblings wanted to create a space that felt more modern.
I always call us a Costco of pho. Because like everyone comes in here. You can do quick eats, like in and out, like people love their pho, like super fast, or you can just hang out and like have a beer, cocktail, and then, you know, bounce. Like it's a really, really cheap first date.
While the vibe is fun and welcoming, the focus at Sup Shop is on maintaining the integrity of the family's recipes. And there's one specific aspect of the pho here that keeps guests coming back.
It's the broth. It's the liquid gold, you know? Like, you know when you have good broth, when it's that beautiful golden color. You're like, that's good broth. But yeah, it's just really, it is a labor-intensive work. And then it's really the, like, just a lot of marrow, a lot of bones, and making sure, like, everything's, like, slowly cooked and no shortcuts. There's no shortcuts to making really good broth.
That beautiful broth is the base for Sup Shop specials, like the Instagram-worthy rib pho, and classics like the steak or brisket.
So Vietnamese cuisine, we're all about hitting every flavor of palate in your mouth. And that's why I want people to, like, when they first taste it, it hits all the notes in your mouth, and you're just completely satisfied with what you're eating. That's like a really good feeling.
Those good feelings come not just from the food, but also the family atmosphere at this restaurant. More often than not, you'll find Yenvy or her sister working here, but it's their brother, Hua, who really embodied the spirit of Sup Shop.
My brother was very inspiring. You know, he was a very creative thinker, very outside the box, and we all kind of have that. And it's really him that really got the ball rolling for this.
Hua passed away unexpectedly in March of 2021. A supportive force and community champion for Little Saigon, the city of Seattle declared April 21st his birthday, Hua Pham Day.
He was very interesting. He's like very distinct. You meet him, you don't forget the guy. He can talk to anyone and find out what they love to do and talk to them for hours about it. And you know, and he never judged you. And like he was able to connect with so many different types of people and so many different levels. And the patience that he had was just like amazing. And so that's why he was so loved.
Though he's no longer here, Kwa's presence remains in his family, this neighborhood, and this restaurant.
And like he's still here and he's still motivating us, and we're still very like ambitious to want to make something great in his name. And like we'll keep on doing that as time goes. Yeah.
For Seattle Refined, I'm Brandon Bernstein.